time as the single most valuable commodity known to man, but also the one commodity that we waste the most, because when it's gone, it will never come back. You must stop walking around aimlessly on this planet without a cause. You must have a purpose. You must have dreams. You must have goals and ambitions. You need to start setting a standard to accomplish those goals through sheer persistence, drive, and ambition. You need to realize that you hold the key to your own success. And with the proper mindset, that key can open any door. Fear is the number one consumer of men. It eats away at your soul. It destroys you from within. You must be prepared to stand up and set your fears aside. Do not be afraid to take risk. Do not be afraid to stand up for yourself. Put aside those fears and understand that your preparation in life will protect you, but that sheer raw persistence you have within you will propel you to greater heights and a greater life. And if you go out there and put it all on the line and still fail, that's fine. Do not give up or lose hope. Instead, get up and realize that every single failure in life is simply a new lesson, a precursor to success, because without failure, you will never succeed. You need to realize that success isn't final and failure isn't fatal. You must comprehend that from every single mistake, a new seed is planted, and whether you like it or not, that seed will blossom into a new chance and a new opportunity. So go out there and give it your all. Never give up and never back down. Remember that without pain, without sacrifice, we would have nothing. It's that very pain that teaches us that we are human and that our destiny is in our own hands. So start believing in yourself as I did, and soon you will realize that it's not who you are underneath that defines you, but your actions in life, your power to stand up to adversity and defy it. The choice is yours. Success, happiness, love, it was granted to you from the moment you took your very first breath. You were blessed from the day you were born. You are always a winner. You will always be a winner. Believe in yourself, because I believe in you. The time to rise and make a stand is now. With billions of opportunities on this planet, all you need is one chance. Your life is in your hands. Get up, be strong, believe in yourself, and realize that today is your day, and no one can take that away from you.